Got my lobster. I mean, not lobster. Salmon. Okay. Mayonnaise. Mustard. Ritz crackers. I'm crunching the Ritz crackers up there. I have some deveined. I just peeled them. They was already deveined shrimp. I'm about to cut them up and put them in my crab meat mixture. It's just Ritz crackers, mayonnaise, mustard, and lump crab meat. Shrimp. Price that I'm at too. This gonna split them in half. Some honey. Yes. Add some more. Then I'm gonna let y'all see what it looks like. big chunks of shrimp in my crab. Split it in half. Yeah, add some more.
What'd you put in there?
Hold that. What else?
I ain't powder for my pot.
Oh, give it.
It looked like it's good though. It looked lumpy.
It's made a lot.
Yeah, it looked like it made more than the crab meat yesterday.
Okay.
So you got this, you want to slit it and stuff it?
How you do it?
Just take the knife, get a knife. You can put it on a cookie sheet.
A big knife?
What? Just a knife to cut it. Like the
a butter knife?
Uh-uh, regular knife. Yeah, and just split it down the middle so you can stuff it.
Not all the way through.
Not all the way through the bottom, no.
Mm-hmm. It ain't deep, though.
Just stuff it along them lines in it. Just stuff it.
And then maybe you want to need some more crackers?
No, it don't need that.
I should just use all the shrimp. Well, I think maybe you want to use some for her.
I was about to say, you could have, you already put the shrimp inside, so you don't got to worry about putting it on top there. Yeah, you just take enough for your, you making your crab cake?
Just too much?
No, so take it and stuff it. Like, don't ball it up. Yeah, just stuff it going down. Yeah. Yeah. Just like that all the way down and just spread it out.
Mm-hmm. That looks funny.
No, it don't. And you could lay some shrimp on across the top. Remember how I did it last time?
It's a lot in here, though.
Make your crab cakes. You got another pan?
Oh, you gotta give me one. Down here, right behind you.
Thank you. Make them bigger.
Free.
Loose. You need to add some more to them. Just round them. Don't really pat them. Just round them. How many you trying to make? That you don't want to make them bigger.
Yeah. I don't think they gave me lump.
You gotta read that box. You got it from Giant.
Yeah.
That's probably the one with all of them in it.
Marie.
I bought that kind last time before, too. But I think that's the combination one. But it probably really is lump.
But it look how it, no.
It don't look how Costco lump crab. Costco got the best lump crab in it. Oh, margarita.
Yeah, lump. Now,
them lumps be big.
They usually be thicker than this,
yeah. Like the one from Costco yesterday.
I should have added some more binder or something. Crab meat, stuffed salmon, and then I have the crab cakes. Be right back when they're done. And I have a bag of hush puppies, frozen hush puppies, but I'm about to put in the oven on a cookie sheet. Going in the oven for 14 to 16 minutes. Be right back.